Jalani is a Rumi. It's a Sufi, without doubt. And his studies in Sufism and knowledge in Sufism is very easy. And that not different than the other Sufis. He takes from Sheikh Qadir a lot. Especially in the Ma'rifah.
Say chai sharmon chai ha? Chai hamula.
Tea or?
Tea.
Al-Ma'rifah is a part of Tauhid. Tauhid is the first thing that every Sufi should know. He should know by heart and by mind. Because التوحيد to التوحيد لله أن الله واحد. And this التوحيد explained by many theories. By many. Sheikh Abdul Qadir, for example, I can extract from his knowledge and books not less than 11 definitions of Tauhid. So many people, Sufis, they astonished how that great one, he is great because 11 and more definition of Tauhid.
By Sayyidina Sheikh.
It's as I understand, but there are more others better than me understand. The methods and tariqa of Sayyidina Rumi are very good, simple, easy to have for anybody who likes Sufism. Besides that, he has songs, which is all, if you hear it well and digest it well, you see, it's all in tasawwuf. That is the glory of Sayyidina. Yani, as a student, you see yourself happy because you understand everything that he has given you.